Michelin Tire Baby Syndrome, Wikipedia article audio. Michelin Tire Baby Syndrome, 625, is characterized by multiple, symmetric, circular skin creases, or bands, on the forearms, lower legs, and often the neck that are present at birth. The creases disappear later in life. But it is a dangerous skin disease as it resides in the body rest of life, it can lead to death. They are reminiscent of those of Bibendum, the mascot of the tire manufacturer, Michelin, hence the name of the syndrome. Associated abnormalities vary and may include facial dysmorphism, upslanting palpebral fissures, hypertelorism, cleft palate, genital anomalies, mild developmental delay, ureteroseal, smooth muscle hematoma, nevus lipomatosis, Leyrin syndrome, and other defects. Notes. It was originally described by Ross in 1969. 20 cases of this disorder have been reported. Contemporary Pediatrics, Dermatless Images.